Hello, I'm Carl Shapiro. I was born and raised in Baltimore, Maryland. I studied briefly at the University of Virginia, but I was more interested in writing poetry than studying. I began publishing poems in my early 20s. I've edited 2 literary magazines, and I've taught at the University of Nebraska and the University of California. And presently, I'm a professor of English at the University of Illinois. The poem Auto Wreck, which you will see a clip from later, is the poem we will discuss today. It was published in 1942 and was widely praised. Okay, boys, could we roll the film now?
Quick, soft, silver bell, beating, beating, and down the dark, one ruby flare, pulsing out red light like an artery. The ambulance at top speed, floating down, past beacons and illuminated clocks. Wings in a heavy curve, dips down, and break speed, entering the crowd.
Great.
The doors leap open, emptying light. Stretchers are laid out. The mangle lifted, and stowed into the little hospital. Then the bell, breaking the hush, tolls once, and the ambulance with its terrible cargo rocking, slightly rocking, moves away as the doors and afterthought are closed. We are deranged, walking among the cops who sweep glass and are large composed. One is still making notes under the light. One with a bucket douses ponds of blood into the street and gutter. One hangs lanterns on the wrecks that cling, empty husks of locusts to iron poles. Our throats were tight as tourniquets. Our feet were bound with splints, but now, like convalescents, intimate and gauche, we speak through sickly smiles and worn with the stubborn saw of common sense, the grim joke and the banal resolution. The traffic moves around with care, but we remain, touching a wound that opens to our richest horror. Already old, the question, who shall die? Comes unspoken. Who is innocent? For death and war is done by hands. Suicide has cause, and stillbirth, logic. But this invites the occult mind, cancels our physics with a sneer, and spatters all we know of denomen, the cross, the expedient, and wicked stones.
Thank you.
Oh.